Namaste friends, hope you are all doing well. Today we are going to do simple yoga asanas to deal with bronchitis and then talk about some lifestyle tips for the same. So let's start. Okay, so first exercise is Tadasana. In Tadasana, first keep your legs together, shoulders straight. Now stretch your hands and stretch your fingers. Open your shoulder and stretch your neck muscles with breath in. Like this. Observe yourself. And then slowly relax yourself with breath out. One more time. Stretch your hands and fingers. Tighten your thigh muscles. Full body stretch. And then slowly relax yourself with breath out. And relax. Now next is Trikonasana. In Trikonasana, we have to keep 1.5 feet distance of the feet. Now stretch your hands like this. And then slowly slide your left hand as much as you can. Lift yourself and look up with breathing. You can keep your hand in Yamudra and stay over there. And then slowly relax yourself with up. Shoulder straight and slowly shoulders back also. Breathe in and stay there. See your opposite hand, friend. And then slowly relax yourself with out. One more time. You can stay over here till 4 to 6 seconds and then slowly relax with out. Last time. Breathe in and stay. Open your shoulders, okay, friend. And then slowly relax with out. And relax. You can do this Trikonasana at least 3 times. So now next is Anulom Vilom in Apan Mudra. So you can sit on the floor in Sukhasana or Half Padmasana, or you can sit on the bed or on the chair or on the pillow. So I sit on the pillow. It will give you support to your tailbone and your back. Okay. So now, how to do it? First, Apan Mudra. So Apan Mudra is ring finger and thumb and middle finger touching with each other, rest of the finger straight. Okay friends, like this. Okay. So now keep your hands on the left thigh, stretch your shoulders. Now right hand in Krishna Mudra. So two finger close, first two finger close and rest of the finger straight. Now thumb on your right nostril. Now breathing from left. Now close your right nostril and breathe out from left. Now again breathing from right. Close your right nostril and breathe out from left. Okay, so I'll count 1, 2, 3 and we have to do breathing and breathe out also with 1, 2, 3. Okay, keep your back straight, close your eyes, just relax your face and do it. Okay, so let's start. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3. Breathe out right. 1, 2, 3. Breathe in right. 1, 2, 3. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3. One more now. 1, 2, 3. Breathe out right. 1, 2, 3. Breathe in right. 1, 2, 3. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3. And relax. Now relax your hands in Yoga Mudra. Breathe in 2 times. And slowly open your eyes and relax. Now, next is Yogamudrasana. In this exercise, let's just jump. Sit. Shoulders straight, fingers together, hands back like this with breathing. Now, twist on left and then slowly go down with breath out. Relax your hands and relax your shoulders. Now come up with breathing.
stretch on right and slowly go down with breath out. Now same, breathe in and go down in center with breath out. Come up with breathing and relax your hands with out. Okay, so we'll do one more time. Stretch your hands, breathe in, and then slowly relax yourself with breath out. It is good for your mind also. Breathe in and then slowly go down with breath out. 7, 8, and 7. Come up with breath in and go down in center with breath out. Just go down as many as you can. Come up with breath in and relax yourself with breath out and relax. Okay, so now next is Masindra Asana. In this exercise, you can sit in Sukhasana. Now first, we have to do with our left knee. So fold your left knee like this. And now left leg on right hand side like this. And now press it with your right elbow. Now slowly keep your hand near your left hand, near your left hip. And then stretch your left shoulder and see your left shoulder with breathing. And then slowly relax, breathe out and relax. Now same with right. With right, breathe in. And say you can stay 4 to 6 seconds. And then slowly relax yourself with breathe out. One more time, I'll just show you. You can do like this also. First hold it. If you have knee problem or anything, then you can keep your knee straight also and right elbow and right toe outward and stretch it with breathing and then slowly relax with breath out. Now same with right, breathing, keep your back straight, okay, and then slowly relax yourself with breath out and relax. Now next is Bhujangasana. In this exercise, first we have to lie down on the stomach. So now, on the stomach, like this. Now toes outward, forehead touch to the floor. Keep your hands near the chest. And now, slowly lift your shoulders, lift your stretch your neck muscles with breathing. Fold your elbow, shoulder down and stretch it. And then slowly relax yourself with breath out. Toes inward. Again, toes outwards. Breathe in. Stay there till 4 to 6 seconds again. And then slowly relax yourself with this arm and relax.
Hello again, hope you learned something useful from this video. Bronchitis is an illness of the tubes leading to the lungs called the bronchial tubes that causes a very bad cough. This disease is usually caused by a virus and less often by bacteria as well. Various recent studies have shown that yoga can help reduce stress levels and improve the efficiency of the lungs by making them stronger. As it mainly affects the respiratory system, pranayama is an effective treatment as it helps the respiratory muscles relax and stay at a comfort level. Deep breathing pranayama helps these muscles obtain fresh air and relax while pumping oxygen into the lungs. Anulom Vilom, if practiced daily, can be very helpful in treating breathing problems such as asthma and bronchitis. This pranayama helps to focus, improves concentration levels, increases patience and helps the decision-making ability and creativity. A good diet will keep your weight in check. This is a big deal because more weight means your body requires more oxygen to do even the most basic tasks. Drink plenty of fluids like water, diluted fruit juices and herbal teas. It is highly recommended you add ginger, lemongrass and mint to herbal teas and clear soups you consume daily. Avoid caffeine, alcohol and milk products. Avoid exposure to dusty or polluted environments. Get plenty of sleep and take time to slow down and let your body recover. Another fantastic remedy that has worked for me for years when I have a problem related to my ENT is to take a refreshing steam after applying Vicks VapoRub around the neck and chest. This can really do wonders for those suffering from bronchitis. Remember, a healthy mind and body alleviate most of the problems of the respiratory system. And last but not the least, think positive, be positive and spread the positivity all around you. Friends, if you are looking to yield such benefit of yoga and practice regularly at a professional studio or your home, we also recommend joining our yoga classes. To know more, you can click on the first link in the description below and leave your details and we will get back to you. Also, if you found this video useful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Subscribing to the channel is absolutely free and will not cost you anything, but it will help the both of us. And press the bell button to receive notifications of our new video, which is again free. Namaste.